Right now, I'm standing in Fort Walton Beach, Florida, where for the very first time, tarballs have already started washing up on shore. As we pan down, we can see these little specks, those brown gooey specks, those are the tarballs. Now, I can tell you, I've seen one flyby by the Coast Guard. Other than that, I haven't seen anybody with BP. I haven't seen anybody trying to pick up these tarballs since I've been here in this exact location. And it's about 11 o'clock in the morning, and there's hundreds of tarballs sitting there and nobody picking them up. Reporting in Fort Walton Beach, Florida, Heather Sophia, 16 WAPT News.